Alright, welcome to the end of the video. This took a little longer than I was expecting, so I guess working on the bases will be another video for another time. We'll try to keep them regular, depending on how long it takes me to garner goods and basing materials and figuring out what I actually want to do for the bases. And thanks for watching until the end. Oops. Wrong button. Please like and subscribe. I opened up an account on a website called Locals. I'd appreciate it if you would be willing to follow me there. Anybody who wants to donate $2 a month to me, to my Locals account, could potentially we'll get the specific ability or privilege, how about, to request that I build and paint some miniatures for you at your cost beyond the $2, and if you wish to tip me. So if you wish to you could tip me once you get your products. And yeah, we'll just go from there. I know I'm not the best painter. That's why I'm not asking for payment of everything up front. It'd be more of a, you send me things, I prepare them. I get some primer and paint on them as best as I can. And then you would just be the arbiter of determining if you wanted to pay me additionally after covering all the costs of paint and green stuff and postage, all of those sort of stuff. But yeah, feel and like me over there. I'm also on BitChute. I have a Minds account, so thanks for watching and have a good one.